told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobs out about me
this way.
Oops. There she is. Fulton Hydra then. 500 megawatts feeding straight into cells. And there's Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something... Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. No! Piss off! Drop it!
I'm okay.
That just leaves me dead. Fuck it.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Subject offered. Nanosuit entity has breached security perimeter.